Class Humans. I'm Amber, aka the Pole Gremlin, and I'm really excited for this collaboration with CXIX for the 2024 Floorgust Challenge. I'm eager to teach you what I've cooked up for you today, so let's hop right in. First, I'm going to demonstrate the combination, and then I'll go over it in more detail. Okay, let's go over it in detail. We're gonna start out on our back. I'm gonna hold my stiletto tips. In order for me to really pull them in, I have to start out with my knees together and my feet apart. And then as I lift my hips, my knees will start to open up. I'm pushing my hips up into this nice little bridge position. Now I'm gonna be doing body rolls, starting at my chest. I'm pulling my shoulder blades down back, holding onto my stiletto tips as I roll with my chest. Roll with my chest. I'm also lifting my stiletto tips up as my hips come all the way up, just to add a little bit of texture. Now, if you're into reverse body rolls, I also like to add one of these, one of those. It just adds something a little bit different. We're gonna do about four of these, then we'll drop our booty with our knees coming together. Our feet are going to clack and come up. I'm gonna show you from a different view. We're here, booty comes down, knees come together, and clack, come up. Okay, now we're here. We're gonna do some mermaid legs, really crunching our side obliques. Whatever knee is bent, that's the hip that I'm crunching up. And ideally, you only wanna have one knee bent and one knee straight at the same time. I'm bringing my hands at my body as I do this, and then I'm bringing them back down to prepare for my jade split. Once I'm here, I'm gonna very briefly bend my knees and push with all my might into my palms as I push up into candlestick position. When I do that, my goal is to stack my hips on top of my shoulders. So I'm gonna tuck, 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 lift up. I'm gonna catch my booty with my left hand, ass on a platter. I sit it here, I'm really crunching my body to the side, and I open, 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 open. Yeah? So if you were to see it from the top view, it's not a real split. I'm just crunching my body to the side to make it look like I am, okay? So from there, we're in our split. Option to add a clack in the air. I like to really push my elbow into the ground and use my opposite palm to keep my balance as I bring my legs up and clack. So slowly develop your legs out into your jade split, then you will clack as an option. And as you finish this move, you want to go into either a back shoulder roll or come to your left knee if you're not ready for that. So I'm going to show you what I like to do. As soon as I clack, up in the air, instead of bringing my legs down here, I go clack, I take this hand from underneath my booty, put it down, open up my legs, and go into a shoulder curl. Boom. Now, I'm in this fun little position here where my chest is on the ground. If you choose to do a shoulder roll to your left knee instead to protect your neck, you may, and you'll end up probably like this, which is totally okay. Either way, we're going to push up from here, into tabletop, so that we're in the same position as somebody who might have done the shoulder roll with the left knee down. And we're going to push up into a downward dog position here. As I push my hands and stick my booty up, I wanna keep my toes super pointed and my legs very straight. I go head down, ass up. boop, and then I'm gonna bend my right knee, straighten my left, and then I'm gonna do that again. Up, bend my left knee, but I'm gonna open it up. So instead of it being up, my left knee is open, and the inside of my knee is on the floor, so I'm here. I'm gonna shake my booty twice. The way that I'm doing that is I'm pushing my knees into the floor and arching my back before I tuck it and pop it. Tuck it and pop it. Yeah, and you can add accents if you want. If you wanna do down instead, totally fine. From here, we're gonna push back onto our knees to get, very briefly go through tabletop position. We're going to push up, and then we're going to open up, ooh, to our right booty cheek, so that our left leg is right about here, yeah? Then we're going to sweep this left leg in front, boop. As you sweep it in front, I want you to think about pulling your arms back so you can drop your chest. For this part, I like to drop my chest a little bit to add some level changes. So I'm here, my left leg is straight. I'm going to start with my knee turned in, so super turned in position, and then it's internal rotation. I'm gonna start to open my leg. Open, open, open. Then I'm gonna bend, bend, bend. Start to move through external rotation. Hop. Now I have this bent leg where my knee is that way and my feet are this way. I have to kind of crunch my body down in order to get this foot up, because if my boobs are lifted, then my foot isn't in the position I want it. So I kind of contract my body here. And I'm gonna wave my leg in, wave my leg out. I lift my butt in order to get this going. Yes. Then we open up into a V here, and we're gonna shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, making sure the accents are on the heels, so no place like home. You wanna click those heels together and shake your booty, shake your booty, shake your booty. Then we're going to clack, yeah, bend the right knee, straighten the left leg, and we're going to roll, continue that, roll to get to our knees here, sit back on your booty, boom, boom, and then you're done. Yeehaw! I hope you all enjoyed. This was really fun to film and put together for you guys, and I can't wait to see everyone's videos. If you're going to be posting it on Instagram, please tag me. I'm the Pole Gremlin. And if you have questions, you can message me. And then for what I'm wearing, probably one of my favorite outfit combinations. So this is the CXIX silhouette bodysuit. I'm obsessed with it because it covers all the right areas and exposes all the right areas. I also have my CXIX pink knee pads on that I absolutely adore. Has back of the knee is open in case you want to do any tricks. And then my hella heels. These are my teal hella heels. I believe they're lip kit. And I love these. They're a little scuffed on the top, but that's just because I'm rough with them. I've had these for almost 2 years now, and I love them. I hope you guys enjoy, and I can't wait to see you guys soon.